little hard for me to put my faith in someone who used to work for Umbrella.
So you heard, huh? Umbrella's done for. You don't need to worry about them anymore.
You didn't answer my question. What are you after?
I just want to feel good about myself. Make amends. Or something like that. Since when was this a dead end? This used to lead to the exit. Looks like we've got company. What do you want to do?
that, right?
Get going!
Out of the way.
Find my friend.
Yeah, should make quick work of that dead end. You handle yourself pretty well. You sure you're just a researcher?
I'm just an average guy who happens to be quite the ladies' man. To you, I insist.
Such a gentleman.
Now you owe me.
Luis, heads up!
Now even.
Is it always like this with you?
the armor. This other one's not gonna be easy.
Sorry! Keep our friend busy for me!
Where do you think you're going?
We can get through here.
Come on. How's it look?
There, it's open.
Well, that was a pain.
You're keeping those things cooped up down here, too?
The underground here is secret to them. See, this is where they discovered Las Plagas, preserved inside ancient deposits of ember.
Of course they did. You're not suggesting we ride this thing.
Do you see any other way? Give us a push, Sancho.
Who are you calling Sancho?
Moving. This should speed things up a bit.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
Hey, we're in a hurry, right? Oh, by the way.
What now?
Hope you like thrill rides. No! Going off the rails! Lean! Hey, the cart's tipping over! Shit! This mierda! Do something about those parts! Oh yeah! Switch tracks! If we don't, we're gonna crash! Shit! This thing's gonna flip! It's them! Watch out!
That's it?
Afraid not. Things are just getting started.
Ahí están.
right, let's go.
Oh, not this again.
Hey, the cart's tipping over! We're going off the rails! Give me a hand! Hey, he's got noise breaking!
He's got trouble!
It's a 3-2-1 next time, eh, Sancho?
Whatever.
Oh, man. But actually, this works. Oye, let's get on that lift.
We can make it if we circle around. Come on.
Pain in my ass.
I hate insects! Take care of them for me, would ya?
How about you open fire instead of your mouth?
Hey, I'm the brains, you're the brawn.
Mission accomplished.
So that's a request done and dusted, eh? Good stuff, mate. Good stuff, stranger. What can I do you for?
I'm beat. Makes you appreciate tech like this.
I don't get you. Why risk your life like this? You don't know us.
I told you. It makes me feel better.
Be straight with me for once.
Los Iluminados.
There you go.
Helping the two of you doesn't make up for it. I know that. But still, I don't want anyone else to get hurt.
In that case, you better get serious.
Harsh words for a squire. We're out of that hellhole. The fresh air is sculling our names. For fin! Gus, if we made it all this way, you know it means we're almost...
Almost what?
Luis!
Long time no see, rookie.
Major Krauser? What the hell? Why?
Recovering stolen goods. And killing a few rats along the way. Easy work.
Ashley, it was you.
You'll catch on quick. Didn't I teach you? Knives are faster.
Are you being controlled by that cult?
This has nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice. Too slow!
Major! You're not thinking straight!
Oh, my mind's clearer than it's ever been. Now focus and show me what you got!
Soldier like you, why would you work for these freaks?
Why? Have you forgotten what happened 2 years ago?
Operation Javier?
Operation Javier. My entire unit wiped out. And our own government let it happen. Haven't done anything these last 2 years. Get ready!
Much choice.
Enough chit chat, rookie. Time to put an end to this. Try harder. Let's see it, rookie.
An
Enough play, rookie. You haven't changed a damn bit. What a disappointment. Not looking good, eh, my friend? And such a loss to the ladies of the world. Go there and remove those damn parasites. Help Ashley. You know, I led a pretty shitty life. But now, eh? Right.